This afternoon, an investigation is underway to figure out how a 38-year-old suspect was able to slip out of handcuffs in the back of a patrol car, steal a gun from a Fort Collins police officer, and barricade herself inside the sally port at the Larimer County Jail. Fox 31's Kim Posey is live at the sheriff's office with more on what happened. Kim.
Yeah, Patricia Rodriguez of Greeley was arrested yesterday for shoplifting and brought here to the Larimer County Jail for booking. Larimer County Sheriff John Fahan showed us where this happened. He says the Fort Collins police officer had the suspect in a vehicle similar to the one you see inside here. He pulled into the sally port at the Larimer County Jail on Sunday. Weapons are not allowed in the booking area, so the officer secured his weapon in the car.
He came around to get her out. She pointed the weapon at him, is what we were told, and he was able to thankfully flee back to the secure area of the jail. But she had to control the car with the car keys and the weapon for about 2.5 hours.
Eventually, law enforcement used tear gas and moved in with large vehicles to pin her. She got out of the vehicle and was arrested, but now law enforcement will try to figure out how the woman slipped out of handcuffs and accessed that weapon. The sheriff says they do not want this to happen again. Patricia Rodriguez is under arrest now. She was taken in for multiple warrants and is facing several charges. Kim Posey, Fox 31.